finished. It's finished. Nearly finished. It must be nearly finished. Grain upon grain, one by one, and one day, suddenly, there's a heap. A little heap. The impossible heap.